Temperatures will climb quickly today. It's already 77 degrees in downtown Greenville, 75 in Clemson, Anderson, and Spartanburg, 70 in Asheville, and climbing quickly. Highs today will stretch above average to 94 degrees in the upstate, but it's going to feel a lot hotter because of the humidity with all that sunshine coming through. North Carolina, 90 today. Hot and humid. The whole area under concern for dangerous heat as we get into the afternoon, and you'll see why. With the heat index, that's the combination of the heat and the humidity. It's going to feel like 98 in Spartanburg, 99 in Lawrence, 100 in Greenwood. And here's the thing. Temperature readings are taken in the shade. If you are in direct sun, it's going to feel hotter than this. So that's where we get even bigger concerns for heat exhaustion and other issues. It's going to be again in the 90s to around 100 degrees tomorrow. Friday could top that even more with a lot bigger area of the upstate stretching into the low 100s for how it feels outside. So again, we're talking days in a row. Your air conditioning systems will be taxed. Make sure you're drinking lots of water, staying cool. Check on anyone, including your pets, who don't have access to a cool spot to stay. Today's a 7 out of 10 on the sky meter. I expect a similar story through the rest of the week, considering that heat and humidity will linger. Fox Radar 3D shows that clear sky right now. We do have a little bit of fog out near Cullowhee, Silva, and Waynesville. It's improved. But still with the humidity in the air. Dew points are in the 60s to low 70s, so we're back to that steamy air. So spots that stayed a little cooler overnight did get a little bit of fog coming through. Futurecast shows dry weather today, dry weather again tomorrow. By Friday, we'll start to see a pop-up shower, maybe a